pearls of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. Abdullah bin Mas'ud, may Allah be pleased with him, narrated that the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, said, if you are three, then two should not speak secretly excluding your companion, for that makes him sad. Sahih Muslim, Volume 3, Book on Salutation and Greetings, Chapter 914, Hadith Number 5422.